वैक्सीनेशन फॉर लैक्टेटिंग मदर्स हु आर ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग देयर न्यू बॉर्न्स सिंस यस्टरडे. Earlier, we were a little hesitant to start for the pregnant and lactating mothers because we are not sure if there is any untoward incident happens, they will blame it on vaccine and the total confidence will be shattered. So we were just waiting for the Government of India guidelines to go ahead with the vaccination program for the pregnant and lactating mothers. And now that guidelines has come only for the lactating mothers, and we have taken a state level meeting to emphasize the Government of India to make it available even for the pregnant mothers too. But then that thing we are waiting, it is not yet come. So just we have started only for the lactating mothers with the Covaxin since yesterday. And through Tamil Nadu, everywhere in the district hospital and in all the medical college hospital, they have started slowly. And so far there is no untoward reaction. The mothers are very happy.